Hi, did you know the difference between the house ball and the professional balls, the balls that are drilled for your hand? Let me show you because there is one major difference. The house balls that you can just rent in the bowling centers, you grip them differently. You put the fingers to the second knuckle like this, okay? And the balls that you drill for your hands, you put to the first knuckle like that. It changes how you grip the ball and how you can release it.